Hi guys, I am Target and look at all this cool Easter stuff. Oh, that is cute. Wow.
This is $3 and the DPCI is 234-210397.
How cute is that gnome? Oh, and look at this little egg hunt sign, egg hunt this way.
This is $3 and the DPCI is 234-251844.
There's also a happy Easter sign.
And this is $3. DPCI is 234-251848.
Oh my gosh, and look at these little gnomes.
They're $5 each. And the DPCI is 234-210396.
But how cute are these gnomes? There's a lavender one.
Super cute.
Oh, look at these jars. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. I think I want one. There's lavender, pink, clear, and blue. These are $3 each, and the DPCI is 234-210229. How cute. We have these cute nesting egg ramekins in pink, purple, white, blue, and yellow. And the bottom of it looks white, so you can see how that looks.
And these are $3 each. DPCI is 234-210209. And look how cute they look from the side.
So adorable.
If you're looking for the ceramic bunnies, here they are.
And these were $3 each. DPCI is 234-210211.
How cute is that?
Look at this. They have the cutest little tote bags that look like bunnies. And the ears are polka dot on one side
and plain on the other.
But how cute is that? And it comes in pink. And there's white with blue polka dots. How adorable.
These are $3 each and the DPCI is 234-251820.
Again, so cute.
There are some silicone coin purses, and how cute is that? This one says Chase Rainbows. Here is a pineapple. How fun. This one's a watermelon. These are $3 each and the DPCI is 234-251790.
We have the super cute stems in white, pink, and yellow, just like that. They're really cute. The flowers are actually made out of a foamy-like material. And these are, they're $3 each, and the DPCI is 234-210274.
Again, how pretty are these for spring? Dustpans with a little brush. There's this white with green and pink floral design. White with green, yellow, and pink. There's a gray with polka dots, kind of retro looking, and a purple with butterflies.
These are $5 each, and the DPCI is 234-210417. Here's a better look.
Take a look, they actually have two different types of little plants with the eggs in a planter, and they look like this. It's called the Easter decor tree. And they have one that's more with brown stems and simple. And then they have the other one that has like gold foiling on there. And it has a white stem and branches.
These are $5 each. The DPCI is 234-210270.
Again, how cute, and it's nice that you get your different choice.
Guys, if you're looking for baskets that are made out of canvas, they have a lot of cute ones right now. Here's one that has rainbow stripes. This one here has blue stripes. This one is a pink polka dot. And this last one here is a light blue plaid. How cute are these?
These are $3 each and the DPCI is 234-251761.
Seriously though, how cute are these baskets? Oh my gosh, I kind of like this striped one there. But they're all super cute. Oh my goodness.
which one to choose, right?
Have you seen these garden kits? This here is a vegetable garden kit, and this includes a garden box, 7 vegetables, pretend play 4 seed packets, and 4 plant markers. But how cute are those veggies right there? They're like felt-like material, and the box outside is cardboard. And if you prefer, they have a flower garden kit right here. And it includes the paper garden box, 8 felt flowers, 4 pretend play seeds pockets. And they look like this. Again, this is made out of felt. Oh. These are $5 and the DPCI is 234-210389. Again, how cute are these garden boxes? Perfect for spring.
By the way, have you seen these really cute bunnies? Oh my gosh, and there's 3 different ones.
This one here is Super Sasha with her cape. This one here is Bonnie Ballerina with her cute little tutu. And this last one here is Princess Peony. She has long ears and a princess crown. So they all look different. Princess Peony has the longest, floppiest ears. Bonnie Ballerina has short ears that go up. And Super Sasha has gray-ish ears that go up. All 3 are adorable.
Now, I don't know if you recall how they have the tic-tac-toe for Valentine's Day. Well, they have them for Easter, but in 2 different versions. I think this is a girl bunny because she has pink ears and she has carrots. Super cute. And the boy bunny has blue ears and he has Easter eggs. So if you're really into it, you can buy both and just totally mix and match these
each. And the DPCI is 234-251753. Here's a cute sign. It's Happy Easter. It has lavender in the edges and it's very colorful and spring-like. These are $3 each and the DPCI is 234-210267.
Here's another cute one. It says, "We believe in the Easter Bunny." And you can see it goes from light blue to dark blue.
These are $3 each and the DPCI is 234-210267.
This last one is super cute if you're looking for a bunny. It's in white, but the edges are in yellow and blue.
And these are $3 each. The DPCI is 234-210267.
Here are some cute signs, and they are reversible. This one says, "Hip hip hooray" on this side.
It says, "Welcome" on this side. How cute is that?
This next one says, "Spring is here" with a blue background. And "Happy Easter" on this side.
These are $3 each, and the DPCI is 234-210243.
Cute garland. They're 6 feet long. They're $5 each, and they come with pink, white, or yellow.
These are $5 each, and the DPCI is 234-210241. But these are so pretty.
How cute are these metal baskets? In pink, white, or yellow. It has one handle,
and there's wood right on it. These are $5 each, and the DPCI is 234-210412.
And again, here they are. Really cute for spring.
This one says hello, and this one stands on its own. And it has pink on the edges. And these are $3 each. DPCI is 234-210369.
How cute is that?
Here says "Hello Spring" and it has white with black stripes and a little floral print right there. And these are $3 each and the DPCI is 234-210369.
And again, these can stand up as well. Very pretty for spring.
Here is a sign that says "Grow" with faux grass and some flowers. It is $3 and the DPCI is 234-210267.
Very cute.
Well, as you can imagine, I ended up buying some stuff from Target's Dollar Spot because the stuff there was so cute. But that's going to be for the next video, so definitely be on the lookout for it. But for now, I hope you like, I hope you subscribe, and thanks so much for watching. Have a great day.